Begin tonight with NFL history in the making. Referee Sarah Thomas tomorrow will become the first woman ever to officiate an NFL playoff game. Sarah Thomas became the first full-time female referee in NFL history back in 2015.
You never expect it, but when it comes, you definitely answer the call, but I was just about speechless.
Sunday will mark the third playoff showdown between the New England Patriots and the San Diego Chargers. Good luck to both and congratulations to her.